king of these people. You're the lord of this nation. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like our God. There is no one like our God. For greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city.
Heavenly Father, we thank you that it's still allowing you to enjoy this great opportunity.
What you call us tonight, we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
We know tomorrow there will be formal meetings where not everyone will be able to give a speech or to talk to some of their counterparts during the formal meetings. And we hope this evening will give an opportunity for colleagues across the border to interact with each other, for the South Africans to have a feel of Bulawayo, which is not guided a lot by protocol, by just talking to the Bulawayo residents in this evening reception.
My plea, honestly, to you is meet as many people, try to be as many contacts. We at the embassy will be able to take any further information. You know, I have my business contacts here as well. And thank you very much for talking to all.
Thank you, Madam Director of Ceremonies. Good evening to you all. I think my job here is to welcome you. Please feel welcome. I understand that the mission includes industry players in pharmaceuticals and healthcare, capital equipment, furniture manufacturing, transport, chemical, cosmetics, fragrances, essential oils, protective equipment, quantity surveying, waste management, agro-processing, manufacturers, aerial surveillance, environmental engineering, installation of plastic piping, hoses, hand railing systems, tanks, grating, metal fabrication, float glass, mirror, decorative glass, sealed and insulated glass, projects, planning, engineering, procurement, construction, management, chloride, dioxide generators, and water purification and architectural services. Well, that is really very, very diverse. We have accordingly invited your local counterparts in these specific fields, as well as respective captains in a representative capacity. In essence, therefore, this cocktail marks the beginning of the task at hand, where we expect initial dialogue and exchange of notes from all for the next 2 days. The next 2 days will enable our visitors to appreciate firsthand the state of the local economy and determine the niches that present themselves for exploitation. We have always committed ourselves to play a facilitating role in promoting and supporting commerce and industry in the city. We have taken initiatives to address issues to do with the ease of doing business, which has hitherto affected the prospective investor, as well as eliminating bureaucratic processes, procedures, penalties, charges, and tariffs. Against all odds, we have strived to rehabilitate and refurbish our infrastructure. It is such innovations that have made us a leader in local government excellence. So please feel most welcome to the city of Kings Wobulawayo. Enjoy our hospitality. When you have done work, remember, all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. Go out and enjoy your service in social sports that we have available in Bulawayo. May I say, please feel welcome. Siyabonga, ukuthi khona lapha. Thank you very much.
My name is Simbona. I would like to thank His Worship, the Mayor of the City of Bulawayo, M.K. Moro, for hosting us here today. Mr. Mayor, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I would also like to thank His Excellency, the Zimbabwean Ambassador to South Africa, Mr. Ambassador Isaac Moyo, Siyabonga Baba, Usakelela Bulawayo. And I also like to thank His Excellency, the Ambassador of South Africa, Ambassador Mbabibela, in his absence. I also like to thank the Member of Parliament, the Deputy Minister of Leadership and Commerce, my seniors ahead of me were making a mistake that they went to Honorable Mabua, Member of Parliament for Berengwa. I would also like to thank the Deputy Minister of Industry, Trade and Industry from South Africa, Mr. Masina. Thank you very much, Deputy Minister, with all the delegation that you brought from South Africa. And I also like to say, thank everyone, maybe stay open or observe, and thank everyone in that manner. Before coming to thank all of you for coming in today, we always say, Bulawayo, sinamukela izandla ezimhlophe ezinhle. And I hope everyone is going to feel very welcome. And I thank you that, and I think tomorrow all of us are going to do the business that we really come here for. Thank you very much.